So now I'm going to talk about the style options in this drop down right here. How to change your document settings, and then these change options. So the style options, you got your paragraph options, which are normal, which is what it's on by default, and then you can also choose to create a header. And a header will just, on your first line, it's just going to make this default header. And then when I space, it goes back to regular formatting. And you can experiment with the different types. There's header 2, header 3. And then there's also this justify text, which seems to just return it to left justified. The next thing on here, under the style dropdown, is document settings. So you can change your default font and size. And then you can change your line spacing, normal, single, 1.5, double, and triple spaced. By default, it's going to be on normal. The right to left, make the page text align right to left. And this is for Hebrew and Arabic documents. So if you need to do that, go ahead. And then you can change the background color of your document. And then you can also choose to make this a default settings for all new documents if you want to do that. You can see my background changed. So that's how you alter some of your document settings right there. And then you can also do just a little bit more text formatting right here, including a strikeout. See, just struck it out. And then superscript and subscript right there. And then this change menu right here is you can restore, remove extra blank lines, and then you can manage your bookmarks. There's no bookmarks in the document right now, but I'll show you how to create those later. And then when you wanted to go manage them, you would go to here. So that's some of your style options. And if you want to use these, you probably set them in the beginning instead of having to go back and try to figure it out. And you can also always just adjust the style yourself by using the options up here. You can create your own header, just bolding it and increasing the text size to however you want. But that's the style options and then your document settings in Google Docs.